Hey, thank you for taking the time to look at Climate Shield and the RV Renew program and how it might potentially fit into your dealership. My name is Bart Carpenter. I'll have my contact information at the end of the video, as well as you can reach out to the person who supplied you with this video. But just real quick, when we started looking at RV Renew, it had to do with oxidation and fading challenges are pretty common inside the industry. And the reason they are is just they tend to fade from the sun and the oxidation. And as we began to research, we found it was very labor intensive. We've had detailers tell us anywhere from 20 hours to 60 hours. And of course, that depends on how bad the oxidation is. They also tell us it's a multiple product, multiple step process is why it takes so long. And in a lot of cases, we've had people tell us that the fix is actually temporary, from a few days to a few weeks, but it typically comes back. And the challenge is we take in a faded RV or one that looks like you see here, we all know that that's going to affect how people view that, and it impacts the inventory turn and reduces the profit potential. And we hear that over and over again. So we look to see if we could solve that problem or make that challenge better. So we started testing this product to see how it would perform. It had been around for a long time in the aviation industry with some good success. So we just wanted to see how it would work. Now, this is one of our first tests. You can see this, you know, two pictures to the left. We got some rust stains, oxidation. Owner had tried to remove this, was not very successful. You can see some of the after pictures and how we're kind of getting that mirror look finish. But if you look, this is the same area here. This is the back of the RV, kind of a mirror-like finish. We did this one so you could kind of see the shiny spots here and on the door. That way you can kind of compare and get the contrast. But this is one of the ones the gentleman was nice enough to let us try it on his motorhome. It's held up beautifully for him. And then as we move forward, this is a one that we looked at. It was in New Mexico. The dealer had sold the customer a paint and fab product. It was a spray-on product. 3 or 4 years later has a claim. The claim is denied. Customer's upset. And they had invested about 23 labor hours trying to correct the issue. Just wasn't working out. So they called us in, and you can take a look at this side. You can see the difference in the shine of the door. That's the way it's supposed to look. And you can see here the contrast of what that looked like. So took care of the claim problem. The customer was happy. So now what they do is they literally use this on their trade-ins and that program, which we'll explain later. Here's one. It's in Austin, service customer. You can see the coach there. They were just looking for a solution of how they could potentially fix this problem. This is the after picture and what the trailer looked like afterwards. So they were very happy. Now here's one that's another denied claim, same type spray on sealant, but this one had been hammered with, been on the beach for about 4 years facing the ocean. If you'll look here, we did this picture, wanted you to see how bad this salt and sun had damaged this, and you can kind of see what we have here. You can see the end cap, the after, but in all fairness, the end cap was not near as bad as this, so I don't want to give you the wrong, it wasn't facing the ocean. So we had a little bit here, but that's another one we did. Now here's one out of Michigan. This is one, when we first started doing this, these just scared me to death, because we don't want to misrepresent the product. It's not some miracle spritz, as I had one service manager say, if there's no pigment in the paint, there's nothing we can do, right? If the color's gone, it's gone. Now, what's interesting is when you look at this, a lot of people would say, this one's gone. Turn down claim, customer's upset, looking at a repaint. This is after we applied the product. We show you the half, just so you can see the contrast. The customer was very happy and actually said that the coach looked better now than it did when he bought it new. So those are some case studies before and afters. Now the program highlights are this. Every RV Renew comes with a 1 year limited warranty against oxidation. If that oxidation comes back, we'll pay to have that oxidation removed. And And then what we find is that dealers are doing it with their trade-in. So what we want to do is the dealer gets that one-year warranty when they apply the product. They can transfer the remainder of that 1 year to the customer. So if it takes them 2 months, then the customer has 10 months. Now, why that's nice is now the salesperson has the opportunity to explain what you did, how you protected the RV, build some value, and because it's transferred, you're not asking the customer to spend any money, and it actually provides an opportunity to express the value and how to properly take care of the RV. Now, once they do that, now you can upgrade the customer in F&I to a five-year program, and they get a customer kit. Now, the customer kit is for two reasons. One, that keeps us compliant, right? We're just not upselling a service contract. It's a real program with product. The kit is also, here's what we know in testing this product, is if we do an RV renew and the customer takes care of the coach exactly the way they should, using a pH balanced car wash, never using Dawn dishwashing detergent over and over again, or acidic or alkaline type products at a truck wash, we know that coach is going to be beautiful in 5 years. However, customers don't always do what they should. So the kit was designed to give them three things: an RV wash, an oxidation remover, and a sealant renewer. We know that with the base coat of the renew, that they can take the oxidation remover. So if a little bit of oxidation comes back, they can spray this on, wipe it off with a microfiber towel. It's just that easy. And then spray the sealant renewer on it, wipe it off with a microfiber towel, and they're good to go. So when we built this program, we did it from a standpoint of looking at what the product would do, and then we built a program around it, trying to minimize any types of claims or having the issues that these other dealers are having with these spray-on paint sealants that just don't last for the term of the warranty. We wanted to help a dealer avoid that with this program. So that's an overview of the program. It provides opportunity and service, improve the turn rate on your trade-ins as well as the profit potential, and you have a upgrade opportunity in F&I. So that's the overview of the program. Again, thank you for considering Climate Shield products and how we might be able to possibly fit into your dealership and add value to what you're currently doing with your dealership and with your customers. And if you have any questions, don't hesitate to reach out to us at the information below or reach out to the agent who provided you this video. We thank you for your time and the opportunity. Thank you so much.